RIT will be getting a large boost to its photonics program. The National Science Foundation will give RIT a $400,000 grant to prepare students in photonics and optics. Researchers at RIT will study workplace trends at more than 60 small to mid-sized photonics companies in Rochester. This research will be sent to universities and companies across the country to determine what necessary skills are needed to design and manufacture integrated photonics.